Dear friends, welcome to Smart Leaders IAS. We Smart Leaders IAS are presenting a mains Maxima course for the aspirants who are writing their main examination in 2018. Writing answer is very, very crucial to crack the civil services examination. Your answer is a passport to the coveted civil services. So, answering becomes very important to crack this examination. We should not write what we are knowing. We should write what we are expected to write. Only when we write up to the expectation of UPSC, we will be able to get the dream job called IAS. So, it is high time that we start writing a qualitative answer by practicing answers on everyday basis. What an ideal answer should contain? An ideal answer should contain two important things. One is the structure of the answer, that is the form of the answer. For example, an answer should have a very, very interesting introduction, because this introduction which you write should be interesting for the examiner who is correcting your paper. Secondly, you should focus on the points which are organically related to each other. For example, the point number 1 should automatically lead to point number 2, and point number 2 should automatically lead to point number 3. If it is point form, follow this. Even if it is paragraph form, ensure that you are writing one point in one paragraph, and each paragraph is organically connected. It is having a natural flow so that it will be easy for the examiner to read your answers. So I give importance to number 1, form, and secondly, the content. It is not that we have to write just for the sake of writing. We have to underline the keywords present in the question. We have to get the clue from the keywords, and we have to write points, very effective points you have to write. We should not just dump the points. We have to write qualitative points, effective points, backed with facts. So these are the two important constituents of an ideal answer. Number 1, the form of the answer, and secondly, the content of the answer. Now, in what way this mains Maxima will be helping you to write a qualitative answer? The intention of this course is to help you write an answer which is a class apart, because we are writing a competitive examination, so we should be extraordinary compared to the ordinary. That extra we have to get only by writing an answer which is an answer class apart. So to help you write an answer which is a class apart, this mains Maxima course will be of immense use, we are hoping. It is not that the answer which we are giving is the only answer, because friends, there may be multiple varieties of answers. What we are going to do in this course is give you an ideal answer, and there are many such ideal answers possible. So students, candidates who wanted to try their own answer for our question, you can write an answer, you can scan the answer, you can send it to our website, you can send it to our email. We will correct your answer, we will make a thorough assessment of your answer by a smart team of mentors, and we will give you a personalized feedback, thereby helping you to write a qualitative answer. Friends, hope that this mains Maxima helps you to maximize your main score, to unleash your potential, so that you get into the service whichever you wanted. All the very best. God bless you. Thank you.